One of the highlights in the mountain village Ella is the 80 feet high Demodara 9 arch bridge. With a small 30-minute walk through the jungle, you will reach a piece of beautiful architecture that is hidden between lush green tea fields. It is allowed to walk on the bridge and it's one of the things you must do in Sri Lanka. The stone train bridge, built by the British, with its 9 beautiful arches, is located between Ella and Demodara station. The train ride in the highlands with the Candy to Ella train is named as one of the most beautiful train rides in the world. To capture the perfect Insta moment on the bridge, a train must be in the scene. So try to get there on time to catch one. Trains pass the bridge around 8 times a day. The exact times you can check from Things to Do Sri Lanka website. Due to the unavailability of steel at the age of World War I, it had been built entirely using solid rocks, bricks and cement. Commissioned in 1921, the bridge is 97 feet tall and each arch is 24.5 feet wide. Interestingly, construction of this wonder had been supervised by a local man named Mr. P.K. Apuhami. He was generously rewarded by the English government for this endeavor. For more details, visit our website www.thankstodosrilanka.com or visit our Facebook and Instagram pages.